Five tips with moon landings. Number one, transferring. Set the moon as a target and then plan a maneuver to speed up. Click and drag the maneuver node until the indicators line up. Try to be passing the moon on the right when viewed from the top to enter a prograde orbit. With Mun, it doesn't matter because it's tidally locked, but it's a good habit. When you pass by the moon, prepare to slow down. Since there's no air on a moon, you can park in a very low orbit. I tend to favor 60 kilometers, though you can orbit under 20 kilometers. Number 2, retrofire. Fire your engine and your retrograde to slow down and drop out of orbit. On your first landings, it can help to plot a maneuver and follow the node. Fire your engine at the yellow circle with the X until you drop out of orbit. Click the speed at the top of the nav ball to toggle it until it displays your speed versus the surface. Number 3, eyeballing descent. Watch your speed as you fire your engine and get a feel for the power of your thrust. Keep in mind the altitude at the top of your screen doesn't account for mountain ranges or craters. It can help to have downward facing lights or watch shadows on the surface to know when you're near the ground. Number 4. Herding the indicator. Fire your engine at the opposite side of the retro indicator and herd it to the top of your nav ball. Once the indicator is at the top, you've canceled your sideways motion and you've started to fall straight down. Don't worry about reaching a safe landing speed until you're falling straight down, as sideways motion is being counted. Carefully monitor your speed and adjust your throttle as you approach the surface. For more control over your final landing site, begin to herd the indicator at a higher altitude. Waiting to herd the indicator to the top of the nav ball until a lower altitude is known as a suicide burn. It's more fuel efficient, however it's also more dangerous. Number 5. Ascent. Fire your rocket motor for ascent just like you would on Kerbin. However, begin your gravity turn almost immediately, flying towards the east. Once you've parked in an orbit, plan a maneuver to speed up. Drag the maneuver node and fine-tune it until you get a periapsis that collides with Kerbin. If you don't have quite enough fuel, aerobraking against the atmosphere can slow you down enough to land. Thanks for watching! Join me next time for 5 tips with lights.